quick dunking. And for y'all, right quick. Let me get a quick dunking. Hold on. I need to get a dunk. And for y'all. There we go. I'm gonna go to the goal and get an easy dunk. How about that? Yeah, on his head. Yeah, it. What? We am it. Damn. Yeah. Yam. No, I didn't yam it. I'm gonna try to yam this last one. Damn it! Stop playing.
That is not a waiver position.
A caution.
Yo, no way! They finally redropped the rare recon expert. But what if you guys don't have any V bucks? Well, guess what? That's why I'm here. I'm giving out all these V bucks to you guys just so you could buy this skin.
Nope, the recon expert not now. I'm shouting no more. Don't care. Finish. Improves a player B to finish the advanced layup. Fancy. Yes, additional boost for having good layup timing. Increased shot percentage while attempting a putback offensive rebound. Reduce the finish effect with contact. I don't know what I should get. I'm just gonna get it. Corner. The corner is my hot spot.
And if you want these V-Bucks, all you...
y'all still support Blue Lives Matter. It's something about that just don't sit right with me. Maybe I'm missing something, but it sounds like y'all just don't like the word black. Y'all don't like the phrase Black Lives Matter, just all lives matter.
Let me hit a green. Hold on. I'm gonna hit a green. Watch this. I'm gonna hit one green. I'm telling you.
Maybe I'm missing something, but it sounds like y'all just don't like the word black. Y'all don't like the phrase Black
Lives Matter. Look at LeBron in the back. Look at LeBron in the back.
But y'all still support Blue Lives Matter.
I'm ahead of green.
It's something about that just don't sit right with me. Maybe
why can I not hit the green?
But it sounds like y'all just don't like the word black. Y'all don't like the phrase Black Lives Matter because all lives matter. But y'all still support Blue Lives Matter.
I missed that.
It's something about that just don't sit right with me. Maybe I'm missing something. But it sounds like y'all just don't like the word black. Y'all don't like the phrase Black Lives Matter because all lives matter. But y'all still support Blue Lives Matter. It's something about that just don't sit right with me. Maybe I'm missing something, but it sounds like y'all just don't like the word black. Y'all don't like the phrase Black Lives Matter, all lives matter. But y'all still support Blue Lives Matter. It's something about that just don't sit right with me. Maybe I'm missing something, but it sounds like y'all just don't like the word black. Y'all don't like the phrase Black Lives Matter, because all lives matter. But y'all still support Blue Lives Matter. It's something about that just don't sit right with me. Maybe I'm missing something, but it sounds like y'all just don't like the word.
I gotta hit all these three shots to get 10. Miss. I knew it.
But y'all still support Blue Lives.
Miss. Oh.
It's something about that just don't sit right with me. Maybe I'm missing
something. When my thing go all the way up most of the time, I miss.
Wings? Yeah,
you
know wings mean, right? I can fly? Yeah, better fly off this line.
Strand of hair on my clothing. Okay, wait, you can't see it. Okay, so it's like really long. And I know it's not mine, so should I come fetch your things? Okay.
I went to this party
to this. What does NASA stand for?
November and Saturday.
NASA stands for nobody and somebody always.
NASA stands for no!
What does NASA stand for?
November and Saturday.
NASA stands for nobody and somebody always.
NASA stands for no!
What does NASA stand for?
November and Saturday.
NASA stands for nobody and somebody always.
NASA stands for no!
What does NASA stand for?
November and Saturday.
NASA stands for nobody and somebody always.
NASA stands for no!
And it was actually an endangered species not that long ago, but they made the first comeback for animal in the United States. He is absolutely cool, and you know what? His eyeballs have goggles built in. If he goes underwater, let's see if I can get him to do it. If he goes underwater, see that? Whoa, whoa, dark. Gator was actually an endangered species not that long ago, but they made the first comeback for animal in the United States. He is absolutely cool.
Damn, I need 600K?
Goggles built in. If he goes underwater, let's see if I can get him to do it. If he goes underwater, see that? Whoa, whoa, dark. Gator was actually an endangered species not that long ago, but they made the first comeback for animal in the United States. He is absolutely cool. You know what? His eyeballs have goggles built in. If he goes underwater, let's see if I can get him to do it. If he goes underwater, see that? Whoa, dark. A gator was actually an endangered species not that long ago, but they made the first comeback for animal in the United States. He is absolutely cool. And you know what? His eyeballs have goggles built in. If he goes underwater, let's see if I can get him to do it. He goes underwater, see that? Whoa, dark. A gator was actually an endangered species not that long ago, but they made the first comeback for animal in the United States. He is absolutely cool. And you know what? His eyeballs have goggles built in. If he goes underwater, let's see if I can get him to do it. If he goes underwater, see that? Whoa.
But we're not done!
Is that a real brown shirt? That's a real brown shirt, it looked like. Wait. Is that a neck tattoo?
What's he trying to do? What is that?
Just caught a dog. I was running down the middle of Florida Pike. It's alright, Batman.
Ooh, he's got shit all over him?
There's animal control.
Oh, hey there. Do you want abs like this? Or this? Or maybe you want a more tone like this? Well, click the link in my bio to get the app simulator and get this. It's free! But you do have to pay for shipping. Read the description down below and make sure you click the link in the bio.
Shut the fuck up.
Now I like being outside. I'm a dog. It's what I do. But when it's cold like this, when it's cold like this, you cannot leave me. Now I like being outside. I'm a dog.
What do you see first in this photo? According to studies, if you see the woman's face before you even saw a tree, you are very creative, you're very artistic, even if you don't know it, you're artistic in different ways. And if you saw the tree first, you're just a normal person. I'm just kidding, it took me forever to see the woman. But for real, let me know which one you were and send this to someone to see which one they are. What do you see first in this photo? According to studies, if you see the woman's face before you even saw a tree, you are very creative, you're very artistic, even if you don't know it, you're artistic in different ways. And if you saw the tree first, you're just a normal person. I'm just kidding, it took me forever to see the woman. But for real, let me know which one you were and send this to someone to see which one they are. What do you see first in this photo? According to studies, if you see the woman's face before you even saw a tree, you are very creative, you're very artistic, even if you don't know it, you're artistic in different ways. And if you saw the tree first, you're just a normal person. I'm just kidding, it took me forever to see the woman. But for real, let me know which one you were and send this to someone to see which one they are. What do you see first in this photo? According to studies, if you see the woman's face before you even saw a tree, you are very creative, you're very artistic, even if you don't know it, you're artistic in different ways. And if you saw the tree first, you're just a normal person. I'm just kidding, it took me forever to see the woman. But for real, let me know which one you were and send this to someone to see which one they are. What do you see first in this photo? According to studies, if you see the woman's face before you even saw a tree, you are very creative, you're very artistic, even if you don't know it, you're artistic in different ways. And if you saw the tree first, you're just a normal person. I'm just kidding, it took me forever to see the woman. But for real, let me know which one you were and send this to someone to see which one they are. What do you see first in this photo? According to studies, if you see the woman's face before you even saw a tree, you are very creative, you're very artistic, even if you don't know it, you're artistic in different ways. And if you saw the tree first, you're just a normal person. I'm just kidding, it took me forever to see the woman. But for real, let me know which one you were and send this to someone to see which one they are. What do you see first in this photo? According to studies, if you see the woman's face before you even saw a tree, you are very creative, you're very artistic, even if you don't know it, you're artistic in different ways. And if you saw the tree first, you're just a normal person. I'm just kidding, it took me forever to see the woman. But for real, let me know which one you were and send this to someone to see which one they are. What do you see first in this photo? According to studies, if you see the woman's face before you even saw a tree, you are very creative, you're very artistic, even if you don't know it, you're artistic in different ways. And if you saw the tree first, you're just a normal person. I'm just kidding, it took me forever to see the woman. But for real, let me know which one you send this to someone to see which one they are. What do you see first in this photo? According to studies, if you see the woman's face before you even saw a tree, you are very creative, you're very artistic, even if you don't know it, you're artistic in different ways. And if you saw the tree first, you're just a normal person. I'm just kidding, it took me forever to see the woman. But for reals, let me know which one you were and send this to someone to see which one they are. What do you see first in this photo? According to studies, if you see the woman's face before you even saw a tree, you are very creative, you're very artistic, even if you don't know it, you're artistic in different ways. And if you saw the tree first, you're just a normal person. I'm just kidding, it took me forever to see the woman. But for reals, let me know which one you were and send this to someone to see which one they are. What do you see first in this photo? According to studies, if you see the woman's face before you even saw a tree, you are very creative, you're very artistic, even if you don't know it, you're artistic in different ways. And if you saw the tree first, you're just a normal person. I'm just kidding, it took me forever to see the woman. But for reals, let me know which one you were and send this to someone to see which one they are. What do you see first in this photo? According to studies, if you see the woman's face before you even saw a tree, you are very creative, you're very artistic, even if you don't know it, you're artistic in different ways. And if you saw the tree first, you're just a normal person. I'm just kidding, it took me forever to see the woman. But for reals, let me know which one you were and send this to someone to see which one they are. What do you see first in this photo? According to studies, if you see the woman's face before you even saw a tree, you are very creative, you're very artistic, even if you don't know it, you're artistic in different ways. And if you saw the tree first, you're just a normal person. I'm just kidding, it took me forever to see the woman. But for reals, let me know
why can't that right in time? They just finished.
What do you see first in this photo? According to studies, if you see the woman's face before you even saw a tree, you are very creative, you're very artistic, even if you don't know it. You're...
Do that.
This man better not saw me, bro. A legend?
Looking at you through your window.
No, that's an elite. He's selling.
Next week comes from Jack, looking at you through your window. It was all funny, man. You. Next week comes
no,
from
I sold that.
Looking at you through your window. It was all funny, man. You.
Well, he'll rebound on the wing, right?
Next week comes from Jack.
Yeah, he'll rebound on the wing. Come on, please guard this man, bro. Guard your man, bro.
Next week comes from Jack. Looking at you through your window.
You.
It was all funny, man. You. Next week comes from Jack. Looking at you through your window. It was all funny, man. You. Next week comes from Jack. Looking at you through your window.
Brown.
Next week comes from Jack. I'm looking at you through your window.
We about to get 21, dude.
It was so funny, man. You.
I knew it. We about to lose. You're not even my score.
Next week comes from Jack. I'm looking at you through your window. It was so funny, man. You.
I know. We're not gonna score.
Next week comes from Jack. I'm looking at you through your window. It was so funny, man. You.
Oh, we finally got the ball.
Next week comes from Jack. I'm looking at you through your window.
Come on, I gotta close up.
It was so funny, man. You. Next week comes from Jack.
I'm scoring 1 point. I'm scoring.
So funny,
I don't care.
You.
What? He greened it. Well, why are you not on him?
Next week comes from Jack. I'm looking at you through your window.
Get it. Thank you.
Next week comes from Jack. I'm looking at you through your window. It was so funny, man. You.
This fucking rebounder wing, bro.
Next week comes from Jack. I'm looking at you through your window.
Wait, when did he get the ball? Oh my god, bro. I'm doing everything.
Next week comes from Jack. I'm looking at you through your window.
I got all the steals.
Into psychological warfare on my brother. If you guys have been keeping up with the series, you know he has 7 white shirts and I'm tie-dyeing 1 of his shirts every single day until he notices. Last time I did a black tie-dye, I wanted to mix it up, make it a little bit more colorful, and make it a little bit more obvious to see if he would notice. Yeah, got it already.
Hell no. Fucking told me. Don't fucking tell me. Is that the top rep? Yep, top rep. That's top rep. Why did I fucking go against top rep, bro? Why did I run top rep? This is the game of the rookies. Hello?
Yeah, man, I'm brand new to the game, to be honest.
Same. I started playing like 3 days ago.
Yo, same.
And I've just been like,
let's see how this goes.
I've been grinding NBA games, getting a VC so I can wrap up.
Yeah. Yeah, same. I mean, I just finished my first season in my career.
I didn't finish mine yet because, like, last night.
My bad.
Last night, well, see, I didn't finish mine because last night, me and my friend, they found a dead park, right? And, like, we all were just boosting in it. We was boosting our reps. Well, I don't finish mine because, like, every day, me and my friends try to find a dead park. And when we find a dead part, we just get in it and we boost. We boost each other reps.
Yeah, that's the fastest way to
just
up when you're
at. No, like, we know each other good, so, like, we just get on the phone and, like, yeah, and they just gonna be selling their teammate or something, and we just gonna be, like, sitting there getting all the points because they gonna be letting us. Hold on, pass. Let me try this real quick. I got you. Let's go, good job. Head back. Alright, let's go. He can't shoot. Let's go. I got out of the rebounds. Go. No, pass it back. Come on, please. No. Like, my three is at something, and it's, like, high. And, see, I don't even get good shooting. Hell no. I bet. Good job. If you want to follow them out, we could do that. Just sit here and, like, make them follow us. He gonna get fouled out. Let's follow him out. You can. They just keep spam. If they just keep following you, you could. Alright. Well, he can't green, so we, like, no. That's my fault. I know, right? Everybody wanted Black Lives Matter or something. I know, right? Wait, me and you were, like, wearing the same thing. We got the Black Lives Matter thing. I know, we got the Black Lives Matter thing. Green! My fault. That was a stupid shot. My fault. I didn't guard up. No, he's not. God! How did he hit it? Do you, like, want me to add you and we could, like, run it back after this game?
Yeah.
Alright, baby. You want switch, like, switch players? Like, I get him and you get the dude in black hoodie? What? I had to foul him. He was gonna make the shot. You think this is? He waited. He can't shoot. Nope. Hit it, please, please, please. It's good. We can run it back. We're gonna pull it back. Yeah, we pulling back. I'm gonna add you, and we're gonna pull back around right after I add you. Right? How do you miss that with takeover? I got you. I'm hitting you. I know. See, I'm going to end up messing up one, and then they're going to score. See, like, I'm going to mess up one good play, and then they're going to good job. Like, ooh. Ah, fuck. Cool. That's game. Good job, though. All right, I'm about to add you. He wrapped up. Did you like see when you wrapped up? Did you see the thing come around you when you wrapped up? But he only has 2K20.
Hello?
Yeah, what's up?
Oh shit, when you're scrolling up, you want to see your friend.
Let's go. Yeah, let's go. Let's pull back up. I think I had a B. You know, like, we can really just hop on squad, like, just go to squad, and they'll let us in. Every time I make more, I spend it on VC. I mean, I spend it on rep. I know, like, I get my level, then I get my swag. See, but, like, one time I was saving up to get it, and I was like, nah, I don't want to keep playing these games, so I'm just going to spend it on rep. Facts. So, like, I just grind, and then, like, I broadcast, and hopefully, like, someone joins it one day and, like, give me, it's good, because we got ball. I broadcast, and I hope that somebody, like, come in here and, like, give me some money. Yeah, I'm broadcasting right now. If someone pull up, like, we gotta beat these people, and if someone pull up, we gotta slay them. Hold on, pass them back. Come on, please, 2K! 2K! I know. That's how it is in 2K20. If you don't green, it's nothing. 2K. It is like at the top. I can see it. I'm flash greens in my career games. I know, but when I got in playground, I'm missing every damn shot. He can't shoot to save his life. I got you.
Coming in.
Let me get my stamina up real quick. I'm gonna try to get you off cold. I got you. Oh wait! I know. We got this though. Come on. Hell, what? I know. But I take the blame. I let him come to the paint. I need drill. I'm gonna buy me some new dribble moves, bro.
Some new head.
Dribble moves. He can't shoot, so. Hold on. Pass it. Shoot it. Let's go. I told you. I'm getting you off a cold, bro. I don't care. I'm getting you off a cold. I got you with that assist. I told you I was getting you off a cold. I wasn't playing about it. I got you off a cold. Fuck, bro. He can't, like, he can shoot. This player can shoot. Hell no. I'm about to say if he make that, I swear I'm quitting 2K. Oh, fuck, he greened it. I knew it. Fuck. Hold on, he can't shoot. That's the thing. I'm sitting.